Hey guys, today I'm gonna talk about Basketball Wives, LA season 4. I think this is episode 11. It started off with them still tripping about at that dinner about Malaysia and Jackie's friendship. Jackie say their friendship is over. Malaysia say it's cool, it's over. Whatever. So then it just started pouring down, raining, or whatever. And so they runs back in the suite. They were like, okay, it must have been a sign. So they runs back up in the suite and they finish their dinner there. But so they still talking or whatever. And some kind of way, I guess they were saying, like, do anybody else have issues? Let's get them out the way now or whatever. And Megan wants to address Angel about her not having a brain, about she acts different when Drea's around or whatever. And she was like, Drea's my friend. You know, that's who brought me around the group. Yada, yada, yada. I didn't even give a damn. Because I kept saying, Megan, this is a dumb argument. Because, like, you always saying you don't like her. So why should she just try to be your friend all the time? I will be standoffish, too, when it comes to you. Malaysia jumps in because Angel said she didn't have no problem with anybody. So Malaysia jumps in and was like, well, I heard you had a problem with me. And they start talking about the whole dress and the whole lingerie thing. And so Angel, you know, stood her ground and was like, yeah, it wasn't like towards you as like friendship. But when you attack my business and you saying all these little things, it makes it look bad on my business. And I was so mad that Malaysia couldn't understand that. Because like she said, like, you saying this about me, and if Rihanna or anybody heard this, then they don't want to work with me. That's bad on me. So I totally understand that. And I don't understand why Malaysia didn't get that. Malaysia talking about, well, you, she kept trying to throw it on Angel, talking about she came to her business and she brought up Drea and all she wants to do is talk about Drea. And I was like, Malaysia, you're going to look like a badass liar. You know what I'm saying? Because that ain't what we saw. She, exactly the way Angel have been saying it happened, that's what we saw. It wasn't all her. She didn't bring it up as far as Drea was concerned, stuff like that. So stop trying to make her seem like the bad person. I just didn't get that. And then she was talking about she can kiss my ass and all that kind of stuff. I wasn't here for Malaysia going at Angel the way she was, because you were wrong, boo. You were so fucking wrong on both parts. On that dress part and that lingerie part, because you didn't talk to her as the designer. Like, okay, this is not fitting me. Can you come so, you know, we can make sure it's fit? You know, anything. Or when you fitted the dress on, you didn't, did you call her? No. When you was at that damn thing, you were talking about that girl lying, talking about it was ratchet and all that shit. Like, come on, girl. Just own up to, you want everybody up to own up to their shit? Own up to yours, too. Jackie and, so after all of that, because Malaysia them once again gets mad and walk out. And I don't understand why nobody calls them out on them walking out. They say stuff in like confessionals or whatever, stuff like that. No, call them out the way y'all call Drea out on always walking out. I don't understand why it's okay for her to walk out, then her sidekick gets up and walks out with her, but y'all be mad when Angel walks out with Drea. I don't get it. Jackie, Shani, and Tammy, they meet up the next day to talk about everything that's been going on, what happened before Jackie got there. Tammy tells her how she went at Malaysia and told him she stayed ready. Jackie is excited that the girls are having their back, and she ain't had that since she said she'd been on the show. But I'm like, Sunday had your back, even when you didn't need it, so whatever. But and then they talked about how proud they were of Angel and how Angel stood up for herself with them. So that was cool. But I was just like, stop pumping Jackie up, because that just makes Jackie act more crazy when she feel like somebody on her fucking side. Then the ladies all go to like sightseeing. They went to different places, took pictures, all this kind of stuff. Except Angel, she said she had a headache, but you have a headache, but you laid out on the pool. Just say your ass didn't want to go with these bitches, period, point blank. But Okay, because I don't know. When I have a headache, I don't want to be out. I just want to be secluded, sleep, lights off. But maybe, hell, she was under contract. She had to do some kind of scene, so fuck it. Let's do the pool scene. But they are, like I said, they're going sightseeing. They end up going to the cigar shop. And they're, you know, teaching each other how to smoke the cigars and stuff like that. All of a sudden, Malaysia and Jackie laughing together. They sitting by each other. All that stuff. So, Megan is looking like, this some fake shit. Y'all was just last night talking about how y'all friendship is over. Y'all cool on being friends. All this bullshit. So, she didn't understand that. I didn't understand that. And I was more looking at Malaysia's side eye. It wasn't Jackie. Because Jackie, you know, she wants these bitches to be her friend. She is so excited about, if anybody say boo cat, hey, to her, she's excited. But for Malaysia to be laughing at with her instead of with her homegirl, Brandy, I was like, this is interesting. Okay. But anyway, moving on from that, they all end up going to lunch. And they were talking about being married to ball players or whatever and ball players cheating. I think Megan asked, have Doug ever cheated? And Jackie was like, is he still alive? Like, he did before we was married, but not now. Shani was talking about, you know, I blame the guy. Brandy was like, yeah, but sometimes it could be your homegirl or somebody close to you. You know, they was just all giving up their stories. Tammy was saying how Kenny, she called the hotel and couldn't get him, so she called another girl, named the girl, answered the phone, gave Kenny the phone, he hung up on Tammy. You know, they all just giving their stories, and Malaysia over there like, it just feels so good to just sit around with women and just talk about all the bullshit that we've been going through and how our life and how we put up with niggas cheating on us for the sake of some bags and some titles, and that's all I got out of that. That's all I got out of that. There was no empowering each other at that lunch about, okay, this is what we went through. Fuck them dudes. This is what we're going to go through now. This is what we're going to accept. But not no embracing some other bitches because we all got cheated on. Yes, we all have been through some shit with dudes, and good, bad, or indifferent. But I don't like to see us sit there as women and talk about the shit that we went through and not talk about the shit how we overcame and how we gonna be better women now. That's what I want to see. I mean, yeah, it's cool to see what you... First of all, you know, I just have a problem with bitches sitting with some other bitches that y'all ain't real friends and y'all over there pouring y'all heart out telling about how y'all men's and fucked over y'all and y'all ain't really friends and then get mad when shit get thrown in y'all face later. I just look at them crazy. I'm like, y'all was just arguing. Now y'all want to all tell about who cheated on who had this fucked up relationship. Bitch, I'm not telling you nothing my man did to me and bitch, we just fought yesterday. Anyway, so they end up going rum tasting. Mind you, they drinking from sun up to sun fucking down. They are drinking. I mean, but it's cool because 1 minute they getting along. I just hate when they sit down, that be the problem. When they standing up and drinking, everybody getting along. When they sit down and kind of think about that shit while they drunk, that's when the problems come out. So, they're all getting drunk, rum tasting. Like I said, they already fucked up by the time they get there. Malaysia like, bitch, we don't need no education on some shit. Just let us taste some shit. They taste some shit. They didn't like the shit. Okay. Only person liked the shit was Jackie, but Jackie was already fucked up. So, everything that probably came after that, she probably didn't taste or feel. So, they're talking and Jackie was asking the lady, you know, what was in the drink. The ingredients, and the lady had told her, and Jackie tried to repeat it, and so everybody started laughing. Jackie immediately being drunk, so that's what I just looked at it, okay, this bitch drunk, but Jackie got all up in her feelings, started crying, because the girls was laughing at the way she said the name. Girl, get over your fucking self, but like I said, she drunk. You know what I'm saying? And that's, I wanted to look at her like, Jackie, get the fuck over your crazy ass self. But the whole time, I'm looking like, she drunk. And I think that's kind of what Malaysia saw. But I was like, why is Malaysia the one that has to be the one to look after Jackie? And then when I think she really wants to be Jackie's friend, but she got to play hard when it comes to Brandy. She wants to be Jackie and Drea's friend, I think. I don't know. But, yeah, she's the one that was consoling Jackie. And everybody tripping off that. Like, bitch, like, huh? What? But I felt Tammy. They end up going outside because Tammy and Shani kept on laughing. So, first it was Tammy and Brandy went outside. And they was talking about Jackie ass is crazy and shit. And then once Shani came out and was still laughing and they just cracking up at Jackie crazy ass, Brandy felt some kind of way and she goes back in like, this is too much. This is like they're laughing at her. You think? Bitch, they was laughing at her in her face. Don't try to act like they laughing at her behind her back. Bitch, they was laughing at her in her face. Y'all was laughing at her. I didn't see the problem. I mean, hell, it was funny. Because I was tripping off her too. Like, bitch, something wrong with you. But like I said, she was drunk. But, so, I felt Tammy like, bitch, we on vacation. We here to have fun. We ain't here to babysit no fucking body and they goddamn sensitive ass feelings. These bitches too sensitive. I felt Tammy on that. I do. Because any little fucking thing sparks drama. Any little thing. So, they go back in there. And Jackie, Tammy and them trying not to laugh. But then something else was said. So, they start laughing again. I think it was something that Malaysia said, and they start laughing again. Jackie gets upset again, like, can we just go? Can we just go? And like they said, like, bitch, she laughed. They talking about us now. Like, this ain't even got nothing to do with you. So they get back on the bus, and I guess Jackie felt like, oh, shit, you know, I'm about to lose my allies and shit. So before they got on that bus, I liked how Tammy was like, bitch, she exploded. She was just like, I'ma laugh. Fuck it. That's what we're here for. But when they got back on the bus, Jackie apologized for going fucking crazy, flipping out or whatever. And so Tammy's sitting there like, just no expression. So Brandy was like, why you looking like that? And she was like, shit, because if I fucking laugh, it's gonna be a problem. So I'm not gonna laugh. And then Jackie said something else and Tammy laughed, but she was like, oh shit, did I just laugh? Because like, these insensitive ass hoes, you cannot have fun with. That's why I said I can't go on a trip where I just know somebody is going to ruin it for everybody or it's going to be cliques. I can't do cliques and I can't do bitches that somebody might ruin it. That bitch can't go. I don't give a fuck how cool we are. That bitch can't go if she plan on ruining the trip or if she drama filled. Mm-mm. She just can't go. We do some local shit at home in the city, but road trip, going on planes or anything like that, bitch gotta stay at home. I ain't saying we can't be friends, but bitch, them just trips we can't do together. It's friends for different times, different, I'm just saying. So the ladies go salsa dancing, they have fun with that. They couldn't dance, but they still have fun. That would have been me. I would have just, bitch, I can't salsa dance, but I would have made the best of it. Okay. Then they all go to dinner, and Jackie tells them how she finally did it. So they like, what the fuck are you talking about? And she was talking about how she finally gave Doug head. Why? Okay. Maybe if she was talking to Shani and Tammy, okay, because that's y'all homegirls. But bitch, none of y'all friends to be having this kind of conversation. But you had to bring attention on yourself. So she wants to say how she gave him some head finally. They like, good, so we ain't got to talk about it again. She was talking about baby swimming around her fucking stomach. She was talking about she gargled with bleach. I'm like, bitch, you ain't at the hospital. They need to get that out your system. Ew. And even Shani was like, bitch, if you had some babies floating around, they dead now, ho. Like, that's nasty. Ew. Wait, so I'm trying to think, like, did you gargle after or before? Did you gargle and then? Because how would the sensation on his dick, but I don't know, y'all some freaks. I don't know how that would work. But, ew, bitch, I don't think she knew what she was saying. I hope not, but anyway. So, anyway, they get some drunk some more. They start, salsa dancing in the club as they drunk. And all of a sudden, you see Jackie and Malaysia dancing together, holding hands, hugging. Everybody like, what the fuck again? But okay, they is having fun. They are being friends. I'm like, you, I don't know if it's the editing or whatever. It's like, bitch, fuck Brandy. This is her new best friend this whole damn day. So then the next day, they end up going on the beach. And everybody's having fun on the beach. They laughing and stuff. Jackie is they see a horse. And Brandy end up getting on this horse. They taking pictures of her. Tammy Shaner talking about her big ass and all that kind of stuff. But they having fun. So then Megan is in the water, coming up the water. Jackie taking pictures of her, talking about, you know, this one on Instagram. So they're talking. And Jackie is asking her, like, are we cool? You know, stuff like that. So they over there talking, you know, just having a nice little conversation, whatever. And Brandy over there side-eyeing, and I'm talking about, anytime Jackie calls somebody to the side, I just look at her. I'm like, bitch, she didn't call her to the side. The bitch was coming out the water and they end up talking. Why are you making a big deal out of nothing? Ew. So then they, Megan was just telling Jackie, you know, they cool, but it's still some underlying issues that people need to talk about and shit like that. So they were talking and she was telling her how you can't be mad at Malaysia saying that you guys not friends. And she was like, well, I was hurt. She was like, I get that. She was like, but you can't give that to these bitches. That's not what you do. She was like, you can be hurt, but you can't be trying to hit below the belt once you hurt and shit like that. So, you know, Malaysia really called Jackie out on her bullshit. So they, Shani was like, what are y'all talking about? Y'all know we nosy. So, you know, Megan like, fuck it, you want to be in a conversation? Let me come over there. So they go over there and they talking. And Malaysia was Megan was basically saying once again how, about the whole Jackie and Malaysia thing. Malaysia was like, oh shit, I thought we was cool. Like, why are we bringing this back up for the millionth time? Like, what the fuck? But Jackie, you know, like she said, they explained the whole situation again. And, but Jackie was talking about nobody had her back. And I think it was Brandy was like, because she was like, who's going to have my back? And I think Brandy was like, nobody. So, like I said, they was talking about the whole drama. And Jackie was saying, why would I come to Malaysia's party with my husband on Rodeo to start drama? And Brandy was like, but you did. I was like, nah, Brandy, you did. Even though Jackie was talking shit and shouldn't have been saying it, Brandy, you kind of started it because you went and repeated what she said to your homegirl at your homegirl event, knowing your homegirl would pop off because she had you there instead of being professional and saying, I'm gonna handle that bitch later. I'm just saying, Brandy kind of started that. So yeah, Jackie said some slick shit, but hey, Malaysia said she wasn't her friend, so bitch, you sound your friend, you get where you get where it's at. I don't know, but anyway, I just don't like Brandy. I'm telling y'all, she keeps shit going. So anyway, Malaysia start referring to Jackie as that person. Talking about she's not going to own up to shit. I said, well, bitch, you didn't own up to your shit with Angel, so don't get upset, whatever. Then she start crying, talking about, I'm going through shit. This has been the hardest year. And Tammy like, bitch, what are you talking about? Your divorce? Like, bitch, we all been through that over here. Like, come on. And I'm sitting there like, yeah, it's your hardest year. You going through a divorce, but you forgot your homegirl Brandy is going through some shit with her husband just as well. Shani had been through some shit with Shaq. I'm just saying. Tammy just now getting her shit together. And then, like, she just went through a death. She had just went through a death with her mom. Her kids went off to college. She's fucking with a little baby kid up in the cradle. Like, come on. Like, don't act like you the only... You were just excited that y'all all been through some shit together. Now it's, oh, I've been through some shit this year. Mm-mm. I just get tired of people acting like they the only people have problems. Everybody have problems. People's problems might be different than everybody else's. But everybody go through problems. So anyway, moving on. Shani brings up, they arguing or whatever. And, you know, because Megan over there trying to tell everybody they problems. So Shani brings up Megan. She was like, you know, Jackie was mad because of Malaysia saying it about 4 or 5 times that they wasn't friends. Just like you, Megan, when you was mad that people saying that Jackie didn't have your back for the 17th time. And she was like, well, she didn't. And then they start going at it all like, yes, I did. No, you didn't. Yes, I did. Who cares? So then Tammy says something about to Megan about you getting mad. You was getting mad when Jackie, no, because she was saying something about Jackie not, what did she say? I know y'all probably screaming at the screen, but I'm trying to remember and say it right. But she was basically saying how Megan was getting mad about Jackie, but you getting mad at Jackie, but you was the one saying that you wasn't Jackie's friend when y'all first came, when you first came on. And so Angel was like, exactly. Everything went pause. Megan turns around and gets immediately mad at Angel talking about, Angel, what do you mean about that? I'm like, why you didn't ask Tammy that? You go for the ones that you think you can punk. Why you didn't ask Tammy that fucking question? Because all she did was agree, because she gonna say, you wasn't there. You wasn't even there, Angel. Tammy wasn't either. Tammy wasn't there at that whole part. So why you didn't go at Tammy for that part? Because you know Tammy would have got bucked and would have went off on you. So then, you know, Angel was like, girl, shut up. And she was jumps up out of her seat, wants to attack Angel, calling her bitch this, bitch that, bitch this. Goes off on her, and Angel was like, girl, you young. She was like, I'm 25 and you're old. That's when everybody should have said something around her. Like, bitch, what you mean she old? Because we probably older than her. So what do you mean when you around a gang of old bitches? I don't understand why people wouldn't call Megan out on that shit. Then she called her. Because when Angel goes back at her, then she wants to get mad. And when Angel called her a bitch or whatever, then she get mad. I didn't call you out your name. I didn't call you out your name. I'm like, bitch, you was the main one calling her a bitch. Now you're calling her a thot. Come on. Then she was talking about something when you was my age and woo-woo. She was like, when I was 21, I owned my home. She said, well, how did you get that? How did you get that? I'm like, probably her parents. I'm just saying. She looked like one of them rich bitches in Hollywood. I don't know. But she was just going off, and then that's when Angel hit below the belt and was talking about, well, you had an abortion and shit, and Megan was going off. She was trying to get to her, but I was like, let her go. Let her fucking go. I want Angel to tear that ass up, because you went at Angel for just saying exactly when Tammy is the one fucking brought her up. Let her go. Let that bitch go and let her get that ass whooped. You're going to stop. People going to stop thinking because somebody's smaller than them, they can't fight. So I just want, I just wanted them to go at, because I just felt like all of that, y'all was supposed to be on the beach having a good time, and Megan kind of ruined that for everybody, and nobody was calling her out on it. Next week, Tammy and Brandy gonna go at it, and I'm ready to watch that. I am so ready to watch that, because they both firecrackers, so I'm ready to watch that. But yeah, Megan, yeah, a lot of things she was saying was true, that they should, you know, Jackie and Malaysia or whatever, but that going at Angel for no fucking reason was ridiculous. Angel, this is why you don't tell people your business. And when she told Angel and Patrice, wherever the fuck she at, that she had that, I kept saying, why are you telling these bitches that? Bitch, you been on Bad Girls Club. You should know to not tell bitches your secret. And bitches that you didn't know wasn't your friend at the time whatsoever. You had just met Angel that night, and you telling them how you had an abortion, and then you get mad when they throw it up in your face. Now, was Angel right for throwing that up in her face? No, she would have got knocked out for me too. I'm just saying, but that's what you get. Bitch, don't act like this your first reality show. I'm just saying. Anyway, that's my review for the Basketball Wives LA Season 4, Episode 11. Tell me what you guys think. Make sure you check out Ashley Miller. Much love, Lady Nika, hey boo. You guys, make sure you guys are saying a prayer for Sayshawn Bradley. Sean, we praying for you and your son. We love you. You guys pray for our fellow YouTuber. That's my, like, bro. I love him. So I just send nothing but good vibes. And make sure you guys are getting your All About Support shirts from, it's Teespring at, and then it's like teespring.com/ It's All About Support. I will put the link in the description box, but click on the link, get your shirt, support your girl. This is the way I support everybody else. And follow me on all social media sites by The Ghetto View, THA, not THE. I'm your girl, Miss Nika, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace out.